Ang nagsabi nun ata, those na hindi nabigyan ng enough funds for their program for 2019. And apparently some of those who did not support her on her bid for I will call that collateral damage in terms of political parlance.
So it's true.
I was told that there were some incident wherein naislas o nabawasan yung funds na kanilang inallocate before the change of leadership.
Oh, no.
Kamu ah.